In the name of the Lord, heal, 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 heal.
Good, 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 good. Did you feel something when he declared some energy?
A little vibration.
Little vibration, see? He did with faith. When we have faith speaking, something, the frequency come out. Also, when she resonating with the person who prayed, something changed. How about then, when they said, yeah, I feel some vibration a little bit, I feel some hot, I feel some coldness, then you can ask how much pain level or discomfort level come down?
Discomfort is 3 and the pain is 2.
Oh, so it was 3, but now 2. It was 3, now it's 1 level. Okay, just a little bit, even a little bit still developed, more improved, right? So you get encouraged, right? Then, sometimes when this happens, you pray one more, declare. If not happen, we encourage like this. Would you please stand up? This is my experience. When I pray, just a little teeny happen, then we encourage it. Would you just walk with faith? Then while you're walking, God gonna touch you. This is really happening many, many times. When they step out, it's really that, during that time, God just touched them. Would you try? Yeah. I'm here, I'm here, in Jesus' name, I'm here. Yeah?
Talon, talon, talon.
Run, run.
Amen. Amen.
Let them just step out in the risk, take risk. And while they're doing, many people here. Then they let them.